Did you know that you can make tofu out of any legume? By soaking them overnight, then blending and straining the pulses, you're extracting most of the protein. Once heated and reduced, the protein in the legumes helps to form a soft block. So you can take any protein-rich legume and turn it into homemade tofu. This style of tofu is called Burmese tofu and is quite similar to a thick polenta. There you go, homemade tofu with leftover legumes.